Hello, in this video, we are going to learn the basic words for taste in Chinese for beginners. The first one is 酸, 酸, sour, 酸, 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 甜, sweet, 甜, 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 苦, bitter.苦苦苦辣 spicy 辣辣辣咸 salty 咸咸咸淡 insipid tasteless 淡淡淡香 savory taste good 香香香好吃好 good 吃 eat 好吃 is used to express the food is delicious delicious tasty 好吃好吃好吃好喝好 good 喝 drink 好喝 is used to express the drink is tasty 好喝好喝好喝 Now let's do some practice with these words in the daily expressions 这个菜有点菜 dish有点 a little. 这个菜有点 This dish is a little bit, for example, 咸 salty. 这个菜有点咸 This dish is a little bit salty. 这个菜有点咸这个菜有点咸 We can also replace 咸 with other words.Next expression is 太了。太了 means too, so, to express the exclamation. For example, 太好吃了。好吃 delicious. 太好吃了。It's so delicious. 太好吃了。太好吃了。太好吃了。We can also replace 好吃 with other words.Thanks for watching, and I hope this video is useful. If you like this video, please give it a like, subscribe, and click the notification sound bell for more videos. See you next time!